What is going on, my friends? We are here with some more of the boy, the buoy, the baba buoy. I gotta say, I get the armor break a lot more than I thought I would. So I'm kind of happy I brought this variation back out. So when they first made all the different changes, this was, or customs, I think when customs first came out, this was their initial, this was the OG variation everyone had. Quick 50. Eesh. 46. That's still a fucking fat fucking chunk to take. Okay. I'm going to Noob Saibot, I'm assuming. Just going off of what he's done here so far.
Jax, Black Market Alley.
It's over with. Trying to speedrun the Elder God. Oish. That was 41 to try to take his turn back. That's unfortunate.
Round two. Fight!
The boy has still not fucking learned his lesson. I screwed up the combo too, that kind of hurts my feelings, but the connection was the best, so not blaming him, but I will say, kind of robbed me of a cool ending, but that's okay, we got the brother anyway, fuck you! It's another 1% win odds. Oh no, I don't trust taunts against this guy.
Character's a bit flushed, you know? Just a depression.
Okay.
Oh. Huh? Specimen. Reversal throw. That was actually high level. Look at that handsome fellow behind me. Wonder what he's up to. Round two, fight. Kill him.
It's official. You suck. Shao Kahn wins.
Specimens, man. You got them every once in a while. I mean, it's easy points, but sometimes they fucking catch me because I ain't really ready to fight somebody that's doing this random ass shit. RoboCop, you think zoning gonna save you? Dang, the boy don't know. I'm gonna back three just to start. If he's not teching. What the fuck? Your internet just raped my combo. Quit. One spear and it's over.
Sayonara, RoboCop.
You suck.
Scrub ass bitch. Okay, after two specimens, we actually have that Gearus player that we beat the other time. And I doubt he's gonna be nice Shao if he Kahn. Wins.
Gearus.
Should I just say fuck it? Go with this? called my zoning variation. Wrathhammer seeking an air Wrathhammer.
Let's do this. Fight.
Oh, you can combo off that shit? That's not crazy. That's conversion. Ooh, shit. Fucking worked. Sides. Okay, we both got some interesting variations out right now.
Round two, fight.
You will taste no victory.
Final round, fight.
Ah, shit. Good stuff. Sorry. Watching some Bill Burr clips. Okay. We'll try that again. This variation is not the strongest, but I kind of want to see if there's more potential to it that I might just not be catching. Nice, he got that.
Next time, perhaps.
Interesting variation he has.
Round two, fight.
Ooh. Fuck, bro, that fucking hitbox is insane. Shit. Oh shit. Oh, good shit. Get anti-air on that. Alright, he got that. GG's. Fucking points. That's all I care about. Okay, we're gonna do one more. Not with that variation.
Shao Kahn, Noob Saibot.
Actually, this might be the perfect character to do it on. Teleslam, Shadow Portals, and the Slide. How original. Figured that would kill.
Round two, fight.
God, he just kept going. Ah, shit. Ugh, boy, them sidebar players. They got no spacing. They just slide. And air telly. That's like their whole fucking game plan. 4-2 and they get nervous. He's probably one of the least, like, respected characters for me. Like, I don't respect people that play this character. You watch all of them, they have no fundamentals. That's why it's, like, their only fucking character. Stop waking up, jump, you fucking idiot.
Round two, fight.
They should just jump all over. Fuck yeah, you better play again. It's a 7-3 for Noob Saibot with this shit. Someone asked me what I thought his worst matchups were. I literally said this one. Dumbass.
Round two, fight.
Fucking suck! Fuck Noob Saibot, trash ass character. Ugh. Gross. That is all for today. Until next time, hope you guys like the shit.